Shit. This is falling apart. Looks like I'm in for another dive. Is that skin? I had something sharp. Yeah, that was disturbingly satisfying. Useful. The light of a memory strong enough to defy this place.
You want me to read you another one, darling? Oh, look at this mess! Don't worry, I'll clean you up in no time. I'm here for you, my love.
The care in her voice. Clearly, he was more to her than just another patient.
Thank you.
Some objects soak up moments from the past. Just squeeze in the right spot and let it pour out.
Ah, sunflower, weary of time. For my favorite nurse.
Oh, Mr. Tarkovsky, you shouldn't have.
Please, it's the least I can do for all the good work you do around here.
Huh. An actual happy memory. So there's more to this place than just doom and gloom. This thing looks strong.
Yes, I'm working on it. Yes, I know. I just...
Manager, huh?
Marianne!
Oh, Sadness. We gotta stop meeting like this.
I told you to follow me!
Take it easy, Sad. This place is huge. It's easy to get lost.
Just stick with me.
Okay. I'll stick like a tick.
You're funny.
This Thomas Rekovich.
What?
All right. Listen, hon. You said you remembered someone named Thomas. Was it Thomas Rekovich? Was he the manager here?
I guess.
You think he stuck around?
I'm not sure. There was an old man here, very recently, I think. Oh.
And you think it was Thomas?
Oh, I don't know. Old men all look the same, all wrinkly and old. Blah.
Hey, that's not very nice. Well, if he's still around, I've got an infestation to report.
Marianne! I feel... Oh, I don't think we should be here.
It's okay, Sadness. Look, there's no one... here. Sadness? It all hit me as soon as I entered the room. Anguish. Fear. Longing.